We're gonna do a song by JJ Hairston and the Youthful Praise. The song is called "You Deserve It." It's a very beautiful worship song. It's in the key of B. So the song only has two parts. So the intro is. What's going on there is you got a B, which is F sharp, B, and E flat, to an F sharp, which is F sharp, B flat, C sharp, with an F sharp in the bass. Then you're going to do the F sharp, F, and then B again. You're going to go up to the C sharp, which is A flat, C sharp, and E, F. So, right what he's doing is he's ministering here. C sharp and A flat to resolve it. So, so basically it's going to go from a B to a C sharp and an F sharp. So B major, which is F sharp, B, and E flat. We'll do that twice. And then when you go to the third belong, you're going to just pretty much invert the B. So the B is going to go here. So B, E flat, and F sharp, drop the B flat. So then you go to the C sharp. A flat, C sharp, and F. And instead of doing an F sharp chord, what you do is you just do a sus a C sharp sus 4 chord. So this is a C sharp sus 4. That's a 1-4-5. You do a 1-4-5 that makes a sus chord, right? And do the F sharp there. So that's basically what you do. Second time around. C sharp this time. Instead of playing it here, you play it here. So it'll be F, A flat, C sharp. Then you do a F sharp at a 9. So that F sharp, A flat, B flat, C sharp with an F sharp. And then the chorus is the same as the intro. F sharp, F, and then B. Go to your F sharp. So basically, that's the whole song. Thank you for watching. What I'm going to do is I'm going to play it through so you can kind of get the feel for the song, and we'll close it out here. So we're going to do it from the intro. Let's listen to it. They add all the stuff in there, but that's the primary stuff, you know, Jimmy. Forgot about that piece right there. That piece right there. So F sharp and a B, E flat and a B flat, a C sharp and an F sharp, and an A flat and a C sharp. So basically, you just invert this. You take this A and just move it here. So. So that's B and F sharp, B flat, E flat, F sharp and C sharp and A flat. And so what you do is you go. So you'll do a B to B flat and then E flat and C sharp and do that. So.
Hallelujah belongs to you.